and we took a massive dump on his life.
If he's smart, he'll stay away.
Smart isn't a word that comes to mind for this guy.
Maybe Mercer took him for a little drive. Lots of gators in Granada Marsh.
Huh. I wonder what stupid tastes like.
Se mexer comigo, vai mexer. Whoop. Whoop. Y'all ain't know I'm right.
Put that on that beat.
Let's go.
100 bands. 100 bands. 100 bands. 100 bands.
100 bands.
10 bands in the right hand.
I was thinking, maybe you should ease off the nighttime stuff for a while. Just until all this blows over.
Controlar. singing, that's it.
I'll see you quemándome como en la playa. Estás gustándome, ya no te vayas. Estoy quemándote como en la playa. Estoy gustándote, ya no te vayas. No te vayas. Tu manera, tu manera, tu manera de mirarme pone mal.
Singing up to it.
Tu manera, tu manera, tu manera, no me puedo controlar.
Singing up to it.
Convoquei as amiguinhas e tu sabe que ela vem. Vem da base, vem do vale, deixa de se ver também. Sabe que a cachorrada tá fechada com a gente. Não dá pra ficar parada nesse beat envolvente.
Tá pronta pra pista, se joga na vida. Que é papo de ousadia. Ai, que coisa boa. Mundo se acabando e a gente manda nessa porra. Se mexer comigo vai mexer com a tropa toda. Tamo preparada, pode vir que é coisa boa. Ah, que coisa boa. Mundo se acabando e a gente manda nessa porra. Se mexer comigo vai mexer com a tropa toda. Tamo preparada, pode vir que é coisa boa.
Bata os canais, ela é zica, é a brisa. Tipo festa, em Ibiza. Sem limite, no meu visa. Pensa dona, tipo Isa. Consumida em qualquer esquina. É a dona do cartel da rima. Ela chega mudando o clima. Ela sabe jogar fina. Tu achou que nós ia sumir? Achou que nós não ia nem vir? O mundo se acabando, nós tamo voando. Mandando em tudo por aqui, yeah.
Tá pronta pra pista. Se joga na vida. Que é papo de ousadia. Que coisa boa, mundo se acabando e a gente manda nessa porra. Se mexer comigo vai mexer com a tropa toda. Tamo preparada, pode vir que é coisa boa. Que coisa boa, mundo se acabando e a gente manda nessa porra. Se mexer comigo vai mexer com a tropa toda. Tamo preparada, pode vir que é coisa boa.
Thank you. pienso en victoria. Ahora estamos aquí para esto. Yo nací y es que ganarme se va a gloria. Me trae donde eres, haciendo lo que quieres. Por eso mi gente la tengo presente. Saca tu bandera, todo puede ser diferente. La cumbre dale frente, la calle está caliente. Believe in you, siempre lucha por lo que siente.
Finally got that grill fitted on the Camaro. She's starting to look like her old self.
You need any more help?
Thanks, but I think we're good. Mostly cosmetic now.
Car means a lot to you, huh?
I remember the first time Bobby took me around the raceway. I must have been 5. I stood on his lap looking through the wheel. He was acting like a race caller cheering me on. Don't think I ever won a race that felt better than that. Listen, I gotta go. Customer waiting. You take it easy, you hear?
Same.
100 bands, 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 100
best friend. Be her hype man. You keep going big, she wanna fight. Damn. Bad bitches in my city catching flights. Damn. Popping big bands when they hit the lights. Damn. I put down on your city, in your city they with me. And the bitches with me, cause I represent my city. Get your picture, you can witness all this cash that we getting. If you start it, we gon' finish whole game with the business. 100 bands. 100 bands. 100 bands. 100 bands.
100 bands.
10 bands in the right hand. 10 bands in my left hand.
What's 100 racks? I throw it real quick. Straight up. Thought it was Olympus, where the stripper do a split. 1942, get the bad bitches lit. New Chanel purse every time she throw a fit.
Drop it to the floor, make your knees touch your toes. I'm on group FaceTime, me and I'm a hoe. You can send me news on my mom, I won't expose. Halfback sweet, I'ma pass it to my bros. Fake kick, I'ma let my brother catch the 2-point. Bitches like single savage, always got a new joint.
life, these lies remind me of the sweet life, sweet life. I just wanna feel high, real high. I just wanna take it back to when we were cool.
Love is in the air, love is in the air, love is in the air. Love is in the air, 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 love is in the air.
Plan?
The chop shop.
Haha, very funny.
I'm listening.
I was thinking we should have code names.
We should?
Yeah.
I'm not really a code name type person.
Oh.
But if you want one, go for it.
Okay. You sure you don't want one?
Pretty sure, yeah.
Tell you what, I'll put together a list and message you. Just in case.
Thanks.
Cool.
You made it. Meet Haley and Manta. They're in the league.
Hey there.
I can't believe we're riding with the league. This is so awesome. Hey, check it out. I can stream the news on my phone. They've got a reporter at the event already.
Tonight, we're taking a closer look at some of the most beautiful vehicles taking part in the Speed Hunters Showdown. Now, as you can see here, these machines really are works of art. You don't often get the chance to appreciate the detail when they're flying past at top speed.
Damn, you're gonna give me whiplash.
Now, straight on.
Are you sure?
We have liftoff.
Oh my goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, there are cars.
And I fly right by.
A group of cars have just landed in the middle of the...
I think it's working.
Now this
done enough damage already.
Just when I was starting to enjoy myself.
Okay, news chopper's following us.
Smile for the cameras.
Who have endangered lives, not least of all their own, and caused so much damage. Palm City is once again rocked, but...
Look like a boring party anyway.
You bastards almost hit my car.
Hey, Chow Chow, that's precision driving. Everyone okay?
Yeah, they're fine. Spilled a few people's drinks, but nobody's hurt.
How you two doing, Rivera?
We're good.
Coming to you live from Blackwood Heights, where, just to recap...
Holy shit! You're racing to the league's best, and you're handing them their asses!
...by a gang of street racers driving their cars at top speed, narrowly missing this reporter, causing scenes of complete chaos. It is unclear whether this was some kind of protest or... It's hard to imagine that it was an accident.
You lead the way!
You're making a real mess here!
But the motive of these individuals is unclear. While you're watching these pictures of the racers making their escape, I'm back at the site of the event, where I can see organizers and guests stunned by what they've experienced, trying to make sense of...
So we've got the press on the hook, and we're on course for the chop shop. All we gotta do now is stay together and hold their attention.
How much longer do we have to keep this up?
Maybe 30 seconds.
I'm enjoying this way too much. And I'm not even behind the wheel.
A drop of maybe 40, 50 feet.
Your car is quick, but your technique is deplorable.
Any idea what they were jumping into? And they crashed straight through barriers. I can see here. And there's broken glass on the road. For those of you just joining us, moments ago, a press event at the Palm City Observatory.
Nearly there! Just the other side of this bridge!
At last!
When the news people see this place, the cops' whole operation is gonna be blown. It's gonna be epic!
I can tell there are no injuries. Was started as a civilized evening celebrating the beauty of automotive design descended into
surprise, punks.
Cops? How the hell did they get us out of here? It's an ambush.
The damage alone must amount to thousands of dollars.
Ahead, you'll change.
But it was far from accidental. The three cars clearly...
I'm taking off after a Chevrolet Corvette. Gonna make him remember this chase.
As they speed south...
Chase in progress. I want this driver taken out.
How did they know where we were headed?
I don't... Just get him off our tail. You seen this? They're showing the chop shop, but it's empty. They cleaned it out.
Rivera, you're dead. You led me into some bullshit trap?
The racers have scattered, but we can see swarms of blue and red flashing lights illuminating the highway.
Keep it together!
It's only a matter of time before these reckless idiots run out of road. They're doing their best to make their escape.
The league has a long memory, and it's never gonna forget this.
Step out of the vehicle, sir.
Chopper is being asked to leave the airspace for police operational reasons. I guess they have their own helicopter in the area, so we'll be losing...
Get us out of this, please!
Continue coverage of this breaking news story right after the...
Requesting backup immediately.
Guess we're not getting an invitation to the league.
Right now, I'm more worried about going to jail. Lose these guys.
Y'all can calm down now. I got this.
Okay? These guys are persistent.
There's a reason they gave me the faster car.
Hey, you, loser in the Chevy. Pull over.
My patrol car's going now is the junkyard.
Copy.
You can't let him catch us!
That car slipped out of my view somehow.
I can do this all night.
Suspect vehicle's no longer in sight.
Get out there and find that damn car.
Mercer must have found out about the plan.
Who else knew? Did Torres set us up?
Why would she? What matters is that they know that we know. And now they're gonna try and silence us and anyone they think we told. Shit! Luca! Come on, pick up, pick up, pick up. He always answers. We gotta go back to the garage.
Terminating the pursuit, you guys gotta do better than this.
Letting him get away is not how I wanted to end this chase, just saying.
Lucas?
Luca! Shit, no, 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 no. Hey, hey, hey. Are you okay? Háblame.
Get out.
Come, come, loose. What happened? Who did this?
That'd be me.
Man, I don't know what you're trying to do here, man, but come on now.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
Please. He's got nothing to do with this. He can't help you.
Anaka yet. You know, I heard your brother was a real Dolor and El Culo in the past. You? Shit.
Leave him out of it. This is on me.
Oh, I know. Trust me, I know. There's plenty of blame to go around here. Just plenty. You two. You're coming with me.
I'm so sorry, Luca. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Hey, I'm not gonna ask again.
No. Please, where are you taking them?
Oh, we're just going to the station and a little chat. You sit tight. I'll be back for you later.
We'll get through this.
Yo, the station's back there. Where are we going?
Shut up. Watch. You found it. How?
What do you mean, how? You set us up.
Someone talked. And I want to know who.
You're not saying anything.
You think I'm playing? Tell me.
You want to know who's running their big mouth? We ain't saying shit until you let us go.
You're gonna talk, because I'm gonna make you talk. And then you know where I'm headed? Right back to your dumbass brother. And I'm gonna see how tough he is when I bring that piece of shit garage down around his head!
Luca! Get us out of here!
You guys okay?
Luca? Yeah, I'm good, I think. Let's go!
Come on. You want me to drive?
You read my mind.
Come on, come on! Hold on, wait. Wait a minute.
hell is she doing?
All units, officer is in need of assistance. Possible PC on Fulton and May.
Got visual on the site.
Shit.
Officer down.
Anna, move.
Suspect's trying to flee the scene.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
Where can we go? I know a place. North Cloud Bank. Just keep us out of trouble. This car's even more beat up than me.
Hey, Dex. I need a favor.
Sure. What's going on?
Can you and some friends pick up my cars from Casa Rivera and bring them up to North Cloud Bank?
I guess. Can I ask why?
Cops are watching out for us and we can't go back there. Keys are on the hook. Just get the cars and I'll send you the address when we're on the road.
You with Lucas?
Yep.
Okay. I know the place.
Where the hell are we heading?
It's safe. Trust me.
I hear you're still on police property now?
Horace, your plan nearly got us killed.
Just give me the laptop and stay out of this. You've got no idea what's on there.
Well, now you're just making me curious.
Give me the laptop.
We'll let you know.
This is insane. I must have driven past here a million times. What is this place?
When everything's got bad at home, this is where I came.
You must have been here a lot.
Not after Poppy died.
Luca, what happened?
There's this race. I didn't need it, but I was always pushing, you know? So, the cops busted it, took me in. Came time for my phone call. Poppy answered. I was getting ready for a fight. You know, just thinking about what I was gonna say. For the first time, there was no shouting. No, nothing, just silence. He hung up, and 3 hours later, I'm just still waiting. I figured he was leaving me in there to sweat, just making me suffer. I spent that whole night in that jail cell, cursing his name, just wishing all kinds of shit on him just for leaving me in there. Next morning, the cop comes in, tells me he's dead. As soon as he hung up the phone, he had the heart attack. Sorry I never told you.
So you've been carrying this whole time?
It's pretty hard not to.
Luca, you can't blame yourself. It's not your fault.
Look, if I had just stopped earlier, if I just listened to him...
You can't go back. You're here with us. Right now. That's what matters. There's people out there trying to tear us apart. Destroy everything we stand for. Everything Poppy built. I sure as hell ain't gonna let him. Are you?
If we're gonna take him down, the least I can do is make sure we got the wheels to do it.
Now we're talking.
I guess this is part of the plan.
Mercer had footage of us on here. There's gotta be more showing the whole operation. Enough to take him down and prove to the League that we had nothing to do with this. Oh, shit. We gotta crack this, it's all we've got.
Let's take a guess. Does Mercer have a cat?
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
Oh, you got a better idea, genius?
I do. Wait here.
Hey, I thought you had some kind of plan for the laptop. Come on, we're stuck here until we can unlock that thing.